Hello everyone, this is Zimir. Welcome back to Let's Play Astral Chain. Last time, well, we did a lot around here. But now, it's time to go on our mission. Let's head to the heliport.
We're supposed to investigate the latest in a series of missing persons cases. Oh, and it's in Maison Forest. So once we're done with the investigation, I can... What? If it's about that cat, forget about it. I told you, I already dealt with it. No more cats here. Nope, no more cats.
Bad longer.
Come on, let's get to work. I'm ready to go? Next stop? Maison Forest. Don't worry about it.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get started. Let's ask around and see if we can find any witnesses. Just because we're a neuron doesn't mean we get out of good old-fashioned detective work. This is only the latest of several disappearances in the area lately, so...
Let's go. Let's go through here and let's go. I believe getting the ball is actually kind of important.
Iris startup. Iris shut down.
Here's the important part. I mean, yeah, technically we can't learn it.
Iris.
mind could be yours. The quests will come under here, boring. Material code, which is a checkpoint. Good. Useful.
Shut down.
For some reason, this is for sword and I don't get it. This quest is really annoying.
Hey, come back here! Come on, let's get him!
Yeah, I know! Game! It's number four, but tell the truth. I think it's four. Yeah. Might as well. Quiz kids. So okay, I think it's actually that one. Unless there are either one or four, and I hate that. Because I know there's actually a reward for doing it first, a better reward for doing it first try. Okay, I'm going to. Wait, you would not be doing this. Funnily enough, it was the one that still had Ernest Brother on top of them, which is...
Iris, shut down.
Yay!
I believe we got a good reward, at least. Yeah, we got Cream Puff Soda, that's actually pretty good. This ball, however, is actually kind of important. It's for a request. Yes, I'm not joking. So the vending machine.
Where are you supposed to be?
Oh no, it's not this ball. Because we can't get up there, so it can't be this ball. It's this ball. No, and I can't go forward, because that's where we want to go.
What?
has holding chest. Thank you.
Okay, we've learned about all we...
And we move out.
Okay, this should be far enough, like I said. This, aside from people going missing, another thing these cases have in common is an almost... The most recent victim disappeared last night. That's all we know for sure. Let's put together what the witnesses told us and see people around here. Say they started seeing something strange near the time the disappearances began. What was it? What? You didn't hear anyone mention... Every witness gave the same general you remember the two details they gave us, right? That's right. It has no... Besides no legs, what other details were there? A hole in the chest sounds like a believably ghostly detail. Speaking of red, the ghost wasn't the only red thing we heard about, was it? Bingo. Evidently, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Let's see. Our ghost has been up to more than just kidnapping. What? Right. That's surveillance. People blame the ghost for that, too. But there was clearly physical contact. Take that as you will. Okay, let's think. Our kidnapper looks other... I mean, that's got it. All the talk of ghosts sounds silly. I keep thinking about the hole in the circle. Maybe the Chimera shot it down. So our culprit this time...
I don't think it's a Chimera specifically. If I can get even more angry. Oh my god. Close off so I can actually see what we get.
Okay, what do you got?
How the hell am I just... Recover from that, I do not know. Oh my god. I keep trying to control the Legion sometimes. Okay, get up. There we go. Square glass. Cosmetics. But I like them. Oh, I'm sorry to get up there. Now it's this one that's... I believe the important one. Trying to... Yeah. Oh no, it's wrong. Again, I think this is another case. Over there, where I have to go, I believe. Before...
Iris, startup. Information display.
This must be her bag. According to the case file, she left her ID card behind with it. ID UBF007068. Isabella Tsukitani. She works, and that's about all this can tell us.
Okay.
Information display.
Is it just me, or is the ground here? Whatever it is, there's enough corruption around. so maybe your Legion should be able to pick up a...
Iris, shut down.
The trail. It looks like if we follow it, I'm sure...
We shouldn't be talking about Legions. Targeting's gonna improve quite a bit of it. A lot of it is just a case of... Oh, going through information we already know. Really hard, because this game isn't... We can use blue shifting here. Feel it. There we go. Soccer dreams. I believe they allow us to take a free shot here. If I can end up taking a shot. Or is that one? Yeah, it's that one then. You can, but I'm not going to. This guy is actually kind of important for later. Mainly because he ends up eventually helps us with something else.
Chimera's on ahead. Looks like there's only one way across. We'll have to go over that pipe. I'll go first. Oh, damn! What are you doing staring into space like that? Use your Legion and get over.
I know. A lot of this is pretty much re-tutorializing the player, and I'm not a fan. There's a reason why a lot of this isn't kinda... A lot of the dialogue I'm skipping, because it's literally a case of, hey! Do this thing you were taught to do previous chapter! I'm not a fan of it. I like that, thank god, does this game tutorialize you? Kinda, a bit.
Just as we thought. Perfect, you know the drill. What? Go on ahead. I'll be fine out here.
Okay, now we can finally enter the gate. Now, finally. right, we're going to be out of tutorial.
Looks like you made it. Akira filled me in on the details. I'll provide radio support from here on. A lot of time has passed since our victim's disappearance. I'm picking up a biosignal, but it's faint. Find her before it's too late.
Yeah. If there was an actual time limit, I would be rushing. But there isn't. Sorry, spoilers. There is no time limit, so don't worry.
Picking up an unusual signal in the area. Be careful, it might be a chimera. And look out for those clouds of gas. They're highly toxic.
Now the game's... Now we're getting to talk a bit of...
Words! Work!
Now we're getting to talk about sync attacks. This item type is one of the worst effects in my opinion. We end up having to do a launch an enemy. Nah, don't worry about that, that's something.
Okay.
Maybe it is that. Oh no, I don't think we can. Oh no, we can do this. Oh no, we might not have the chain link. I don't know what you're gonna do. Why was that hard? There we go. Rare material code, which will be very useful for later. Oh, I'm not going to be talking much, annoyingly. Because there's not much I can see here, because this is pretty much our first foray into the realm of the Chimera's problem. And there's not really much anything interesting until we get our second legion. And then it gets interesting.
I wonder what that is. It's not quite a chimeric signal, but it's close. Your legion might be able to do... Hey, it worked! I'm guessing your legion did that.
Yeah.
As long as you've got your legion, you should be able to make your way through the astral plane.
Yes, I know. I can send my legion at astral matter. Very obvious. Don't need to tutorialize me for that. No. Come on, jump up. Here. I believe we've got a lot. If you have a long enough chain, you can technically jump this, which is insane that you can. I am worried about where I'm going to probably play a boss fight. Don't think I am. I think there's just an alternate path to get to where I need to go. Oh no, this is an arena.
direct signal heading right for you. Positional data puts it 20 meters away. Look out, it's almost there.
Oh, I don't think I'm meant to fight you yet, technically. Now, to head back. Because, yeah, no, we're not meant. We're technically not meant to know we can go that path yet, technically. That's not even what we meet. We'll meet again later, so.
Do you read me? I'm picking up a distress signal near your location. Go check it out.
Who's there? If you're a chimera, stay away, okay? Jeez, damn camera. I can't see anything. Okay, scan complete. Wait, you're human? Human and conscious? Oh, it's you! I've heard about you. Fantastic. Wonderful. Perfect. Okay, you're with Neura, the police, right? Do me a favor, will you, and get me out of here? Oh, there's someone else who got dragged in here with me. Total normie. She should be around here somewhere. Can't leave an innocent bystander high and dry, right? Sweet. Okay, first off, I'm missing some parts. The chimera that brought me here wasn't exactly gentle. They must have fallen off somewhere around here. Man, this sucks. I can't even fly without them. My parts can't be that far away from here. Thanks in advance. My gyro sensor! Boy, you try keeping this thing upright without one of those. Keep looking. You're doing great.
Ah!
found another one. I need that cable to get my camera working. But that's not all. Keep looking. Drive gear that rotates my propulsion fan. But you already knew that, right?
What?
Anyway, that's the last one. Bring...
Just jump down and that's fine.
You're a lifesaver. I wish I had some way to repay you. But first, I need to figure out how I'm getting out of here. Hey, you're heading back to the Ark once you find that lady, right? Mind bringing me along? I'll help you out with your rescue. I'm handier than I look, I promise. All right, we've got a civilian to save.
Check some things.
A dead end. Weird. Didn't see anywhere else to go. Better look around. She is! Great! Looks like there's still time to save her. But first, I gotta ask. Don't suppose you know what that's all about, do you? Where did that thing go? Did it just become a wall? Something's coming!
one option to play with. Especially ones that actually sucks. I am sorry for those who are in Sword Legion. Sword Legion, our sucks.
Exactly.
Okay, good. She's only unconscious. Let's get her back to the Ark, and then I guess you better go help your friends, huh? I'm picking up a gate nearby. Come on, let's go.
Iris, start up.
Thank you. that one's much easier to do once we've gotten a lot of the...
Don't beat yourself up. You did everything you could. For now, let's make sure Akira's not too far from...
No, I will beat myself up on that. Just gotta be a dumb bitch. Technically, we can do this. You know what? I'll probably end up having no! Ah! I'll probably end this episode here. We will go help Akira, and try and sort out what's going on. Oh, and one more thing for the end of my sparks. Yeah, sadly. Can eventually, but not. So I will see you guys then. Zero and Zero, signing out.